The mayor took time out of his busy schedule today to visit Officer John McManus at Redview County Hospital, where he is receiving treatment for injuries sustained in the line of duty. According to a police spokesman, law enforcement will not stop until those responsible are brought to justice.
If there is one lesson the police should learn from this, it's that they can't keep up with us. Officer McManus pushed his limit, but ours was further. They say we endanger the public, but they are the ones who aren't in control. But they don't want the truth. They want revenge for a crime that was never committed. The police were our rivals. Now, they are our enemies. Time to look in the mirror. I will push the rivalry further. There is no second place.
We'll be right back. Attention all units, I have a 1041 on last night. suspect's pursued vehicle is out of action.
Keep us advised. in pursuit of high-speed racer request backup. All units, please respond.
Roadblock has stopped the target.